dark here.
Tony, I have some information. Oh, what time is it? Were you asleep? Shh.
It's okay, Reed. What's up?
Sorry, I just had to tell someone about this, and I knew you would appreciate the significance. I just finished my latest tests on the nanite material we recovered from the Latverian terror attacks.
The nanite material?
Yes. I've successfully accessed higher and lower brain functions in rats and primates, using the nanite's innate ability to receive and react to transmitted behavioral inhibitors. The test show...
Reed, it's late. Can you break it down for me?
Addiction, Tony. With this system, we can potentially beat it. A simple injection of nanites, and we wirelessly inhibit brain impulses that support life-ruining addictions. Food, drugs, alcohol.
This is where your research has taken you. Have you forgotten we're at war? Do you really think this is the time to try to save John Q. Public from the evils of chicken fried steak?
I thought you...
We need to win this thing, Reed. If you're going to play with nanites, then figure out a way for them to help us do that.
All personnel will be subject to random retinal ID scans.
Hello, can I help you? Yes, I applied a working model of Asimov's psychohistory concept, a way to predict where societies will go in the future. Oh, most definitely. And in this case, it was incredibly clear what the consequences would be if all heroes opposed the act. From a scientific point of view, perhaps. But science alone can't win a war. And Captain America is a brilliant strategist, as well as an incredibly charismatic figure. That's one way of looking at it, I suppose. I have to get back to my work now.
Survey team members, please prepare for departure to Geffenmeyer.
Hello. What can I do for you? That's because you know nothing of real conflict. Not like I've seen, growing up in the world I did. Yes, I'm sure. I wouldn't be here if I thought that were even remotely possible. I don't know, but it's damn disappointing. They should know better. Of course. Maybe we'll convince them eventually. Well, I've got some work to do. Talk to you later.
Superhero has refused to take a side in the...
Hello. What can I do for you?
The Fantastic Four's Benjamin Grimm, aka The Thing.
They've given us no choice. We've cornered the government enough as it is. If we all refused registration, they'd take every one of us down. There's always hope. With any luck, Cap will give up quickly once we show him what he's up against. We'll do what we have to do to end this.
Captain America. America's rebellion against the government has sparked an anti-reg movement, with advocates loudly making themselves heard in the streets and on the internet.
Yes? Can I help you? People are responsible for their own actions. Cap's a big boy, and he made his choice. The wrong one. He threatened my people. Or is it possible you don't realize that under his squeaky, clean image, Steve Rogers is a very dangerous man? After Fury went into hiding, the government wanted someone with no personal connection to him to lead S.H.I.E.L.D. A fresh start. My qualifications are none of your business. Let's just work together to finish this war quickly. I have work to do now. Goodbye.
Captain America's people are equipping themselves for a war. We need to cut off their supply lines before they can fortify. We've been tracking some suspicious cargo entering the Jersey City shipyards. We believe it's headed for a hideout being set up by the unregistered heroes.
Our original hope was to catch Cap himself. But my money says Cable is behind this op. He must be establishing this facility to support Captain America wherever he's hiding. Expect strong resistance. Cap's managed to turn a number of S.H.I.E.L.D. agents to his cause. Apparently, they call themselves the White Star in his honor. And I'm sure he sent some of the unregistered heroes in for support.
Bishop will be running the show on the ground. If we can shut down this operation, we'll send a powerful message to Captain America and his followers.
Inside. S.H.I.E.L.D. could be here any minute. Look sharp.
Okay, we're all here. Now listen up. Black Widow's going to scout ahead and locate the rebel hideout. Meanwhile, we'll provide a distraction by destroying this shipment before they can unload it. We believe they're smuggling in advanced battle robots to shore up their numbers. Now let's get a move on before they realize we're here.
It's a raid! Get to your position!
And destroy that cargo!
No!
Hit too hard!
Robot parts. White Star is hijacking the Shield's combat units to boost their numbers.
Sleeping on the jet. They're after cargo. Stop those government laggards.
Keep it up! Just a couple more! Don't say we didn't warn you. Good. Let's keep moving and meet up with Widow. You will not be getting back up.
Have you considered surrendering? Cool. I hate when these fights go to the scorecards. Been a lot easier if you hadn't been so stubborn.
With a registration.
Follow them. They'll lead us to the hideout. Heh! Sounds like Widow left a little surprise for her.
Ladies,
she must be nearby.
People pay personal trainers a fortune for that kind of workout.
Forward. Widow will be around here somewhere.
Thank you. one is going to register.
There they are. Acquire targets.
Ah, there you are. Just in time to create the diversion I need. Their base is somewhere nearby. If you distract the guards, I'll find a way to get you in. Watch for me. I'll get you that entry point. See you on the other side.
Heads up! They've got grenades!
It's too hard!
Underestimate.
Don't take a fight with a girl. I'll close off the base.
Pursue Spider Woman. I'll make sure she doesn't lock you out.
Cool new suit. Save that spidey butt kick. Spider powers rock.
I just don't like you.
Would have been less painful.
They're trapped. Get them.
Blasters online.
I'd say I was sorry, but I wouldn't.
Sleeping on the job. Tisk, tisk.
You're good. Go, go, go!
I've sealed the base. The only way through that door is through us. I'm not registering, period. I've been manipulated by those in power before. I won't let our own government do it to all of us. We're not backing down. If you go down this road, you're going to have to take on all of us.
Courtesy of the Merc with a Mouth.
Spider Woman needs backup. Get them off of her.
Got him in my sights.
So, save him in one.
You were smart. Join us.
That should hold her. The shield agents could take Spider-Woman in, but the base is still sealed.
Your entry point, as promised. This is an old Hydra terrorist base. I recognize the layout. You can get around the blast door through here, but there will be another sealed door inside. There's no way around the inner barrier. You'll have to figure out a way to open it. I will bring Spider-Woman to the detention center. You head inside and find a way through that second blast door. Their position while you waste time here. Marvelous.
Let's find that blast door and figure a way past it.
Those scumbags arrested Spider-Woman! We gotta make them pay!
I've been underestimated before.
We're the only...
This ends here, lackeys!
Fascists.
Set
blasters to full power.
Spider power is rocked.
We should try to learn from them.
Ladies first.
Hey.
about time.
We're done now, right?
There must be a switch somewhere for that door. Where'd that gunner go? Should be open now.
Hey, this moral high ground stuff is kind of fun. Under Richard Nixon. Worked for me.
Don't say we didn't warn you.
Keep them off balance.
At least put up a fight next time.
Ugly.
Multiple hostiles.
Cool. I hate when these fights go to the scorecards. Same friendly neighborhood Spider-Man? Great new costume.
Turrets! Take them down before they cut us to shreds.
I've been training for this!
Ever considered surrendering?
Looks like there's a power station near here we can use to turn off that force. You'll need to use those terminals to toggle the panels. Light up all four panels to reroute the power. Good work. Shield's coming down.
I stand ready.
Rockets from below! Watch out! Hold your ground! Don't let them swarm!
Never stop.
I can't see real well in this mess, but that looked like it hurt.
destroy the power cells on the door frame. I think I know how we can get through. Now the other one.
Team, they're sending out a high-speed data stream. Get to the command center and shut it down.
They're ready for us. Our entrance wasn't exactly subtle.
I've hacked some of their security. Break left. I disabled the barrier there.
Register if it comes to it.
Realize we can hear every word he says.
Sure
pay my rent.
Multiple hostiles.
They say, the bigger they are.
Did I knock any sense into you? That was amazing or spectacular. I'll take it easy on you. You can hum my theme song. Thank you.
why I'm carrying weapons.
You will not see us back up.
As I go. I've got to keep the door open from here so you can get through. Cable's uploading a lot of data. You have to reach him before he finishes transferring that intel. The time for talking is over. He's not going down without a fight. Now get a move on. I'll be in touch via radio.
Coming. Hold them off. I need more time to get this data sent to Cap.
Hear that? Cable's getting nervous. Four shots down.
You see, Tony is doing this to protect all of us? Next time, don't pick a fight with a girl. Accountable, such a horrible thought.
Time.
What the? One of the doors is jammed open. Damn Hydra junk. I can't block them. Cycle the gas vent. Let's see if that shows them up.
Hey, I registered. So that was an official beatdown I just gave you. If I didn't register, I wouldn't have the snazzy new gun.
You'd be wise.
If it comes to it. More fun. Why are you making this harder than it has to be?
Energized blasters
blocked. There's so many security doors in that area.
Nice work, team. You should be able to access the rest of the base now.
Not be getting back up.
decision doesn't mean anti-loser, apparently.
They're on the move again, Victor. Get ready.
Heroes fight fair, which is why I'm carrying weapons.
Vile turncoats! My betrayal will be met with flame!
Need some backup here.
Deadpool needs health badly!
Traitors! You shall not pass!
Hey! Give me some of those red ones!
Mark.
Perhaps that will give you some time to think.
Almost there now. Be ready for anything.
Here they come. Get into position.
Get back up, if you feel you must.
Fascist! 12 o'clock!
Thank you.
Hold them back. Captain America needs this data. Captain, we're overrun here. I'm uploading everything I can.
What the hell was that?
Keep them away from the cannons. They'll overload my shield.
Wall turrets!
I was trying not to hurt you, but you're giving me no choice.
Cable warned me we'd need to treat this conflict like a war. You've certainly proved him right. Right. You were just following orders. Sounds like some guys I used to fight back in Germany. Maybe you think you're still heroes. But you aren't. Not anymore. And I won't forget what you did here today.
You
Your capture of Cable, Hercules, and Spider-Woman a few weeks back seems to have put a serious crimp in Cap's plans. Thanks to all our hard work, more unregistered heroes and superpowered criminals are being rounded up every day. Of course, it's one thing to capture them, and quite another to make sure they stay that way.
As you may have heard, our massive new holding facility in the Negative Zone is now up and running. Codenamed Prison 42, it's a clean, safe, and totally secure detention center for unregistered superhumans. Access is possible only through a network of strictly controlled trans-dimensional portals, the first of which is situated deep in the Rikers Island prison.
We're still hoping this conflict can be resolved quickly, but in case that's not possible, Prison 42 will serve our cause well. We've built in multiple fail-safes to ensure that it's completely inescapable. It should give unregistered heroes good reason to reconsider their position.
So far, so good. But there's still plenty left to do. We'll meet at the briefing station when you want to get moving.
Nanite control agents, please prepare for departure at 2100 hours.